Hi guys, welcome to German journalist Özcan Ezen proposed to head a fight over Fahri Evcen. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Fahri Evcen and Özcan Ezen are two famous Turkish actors who have made a name for themselves as former lovers. Özcan Ezen wants to play Fahri Evcen in her new movie. However, this decision was made with anger by Burak Özçivit, Fahri Evcen's husband. Burak Özçivit called Özcan Deniz and opened the issue for discussion. Although Özcan Deniz and Fahri Evcen are now as a couple, there is opposition to their working as a couple. Özcan Deniz has to accept this decision. However, she is careful not to talk about their relationship. Fahri Evcen, as a famous actress, has signed many movie and TV series projects. Most recently, Fahri Evcen and Burak Özçivit got married. Therefore, Fahri Evcen's husband Burak Özçivit is right to be angry if Özcan Deniz plays Fahri Evcen in his new movie. Although Özcan Deniz did not agree to work with Fahri Evcen, her offer to play is absurd if they are now as ex-lovers. Her husband Burak Özçivit's suitability is required for Özcan Deniz to act with Fahri Evcen in his movie. However, Burak Özçivit is very angry about this decision. In conclusion, the relationship between Özcan Deniz and Fahri Evcen is still a controversial issue today. However, the opposition of Fahri Evcen's husband Burak Özçivit to the subject creates an obstacle for Özcan Deniz to act with Fahri Evcen in her new movie. We find Burak Özçivit right in this regard. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.